The Spirit of God is God Himself. In nature, God is Spirit. Because God is Spirit, He does not have a physical body. And so, He is able to be omnipresent and is not limited by physical location. As Spirit, God is infinite, unlimited by any dimensions of time or space. He Himself was not created, but He is the self-existent one. He is the power that created all other beings and the entire universe. Because God is Spirit, He is with us at all times and is aware of our ways. Because God is Spirit, we can be aware of and thankful for His constant presence with us in every situation.
इतनी शक्ति हमें दिन दाता, मन का विश्वास कमजोर हो गया। इतनी शक्ति हमें दिन दाता, मन का विश्वास कमजोर हो गया। हम चले
चलेने के रास्ते पे हम से भूल कर।
कोई भूल।